Stefan kay masip yata. Hello guys, good morning mga kapangag. We are on the way to salon para magpa-haircut si Gavin kasi long hair already. Mayroon po siyang concert tomorrow, so kailangan pogi ang bata kasi kakanta sa sayaw sila sa school yun. Concert ng school, graduating si Gavin sa kinder. So, hindi pag-graduation yun guys. Ano pa lang yun? Concert lang yun. Year-end concert. Yung graduation nila is this coming February 9 pa.
Bye-bye.
What bye-bye ka dyan?
Okay.
Yeah, oh, julugs na julugs, oh.
Okay, enough.
Enough na daw. Okay, balikan ko kayo mamaya guys. Pagdating sa salon, magpapogi ang bata. Ayan, pagod na pagod ang nanay. Kakatapos na maglaba, tapos sinampay ko na yung labahan ko, biglang umulan. Kakabwisi talaga guys, kakabad trip. Ang dami pa naman, sang katutak na lang nilabahan ko. Kasi 5 days walang laba. So, isang anuhan, bultuhan talaga. Ayan, bago, ayan, sige, hot already di. Hindi kasi takot sa jacket ah. Hinakot lang kami ng ulan, ayan. Uminit na naman. Ay. Guys, naka-idea ako guys. Oh. Ayan, pag napapagod ako doon sa ano ko guys, sa Christmas tree ko, ganito ang gagawin ko, balloon. Ayan. Ano lang yan, konting ano lang, locust lang ang budget niyan, napakakunti lang. Pwede mo siya gawing colorful ang balloon. Ganyanin mo. Ay, ganito pa lang gagawin ko. Yung iba ko matutok na, pero gumagagawa ako sa bahay nito, guys. Ano lang, pang December lang talaga kasi January, Chinese New Year na eh. So, sa Chinese New Year, gagawa din tayo. Maganda, oh. Mga bulak-bulak, oh. Fake flower, original flowers. No need to take out. It's like that. So that the hair nothing go inside your skin.
You moving. Next time don't come to cut in here. Huh? You go the other place, okay? You moving.
Don't move. So that the result of the haircut is nice. Perfect, okay? Yeah. You just steady only, just steady.
He's trying to make my hair like that.
What you want?
He's trying to make my hair look like that.
Look like that?
No, you should cut that lashes.
No, daddy long already the hair.
Yeah, this one long also want to cut one.
You want like daddy haircut also? You look like daddy already lo. Not look like mommy already. Yan dito guys, special talaga yun si magpakat. Okay. Yung ano, may-ari talaga ang magkat sa kanya. Yan ang may-ari. Next street, ano ah, don't moving ah. Just follow the uncle instruction, okay? Yeah, straight your back like that, straight your back. So that not painful. Don't bend too much. Just relax. Don't worry, the uncle nothing cut your neck. Just make you handsome. Marunong na siyang pumili, magpili eh. Gusto na, ayan na niyang magpa-haircut sa akin kay gusto niya sa salon dito talaga. Mamahaling salon. Excited si Gavin.
Saya
Ganda ng chandelier guys. Chandelier. Almost done. Don't look down. Done already. See her? Look at her. Kuwako ba? That is calling anunak style. Yeah, little bit mask first. Have here. Finish na. Over you go. Your daddy in the outside. Say thank you.
Okay.
Where you go? Here. Where did you go? Come here. That's not the one. Your friend go back already. Come on. Wow, ang ganda naman nito. Come. Later, that is the last one. Come on. It's well melted. Okay, we go to find some. Bili muna kami ng kunting groceries dito. Where's your daddy? Gavin. Kung makahanap talaga ito ng friend. No, chocolate first kay.